Well, looks like Safeway's got a sale on beef medallions.
Mmm. Cook some of those up with some scalloped potatoes. Wouldn't that hit the spot?
Mm-hmm.
Mmm. Oh, honey, I put your mail over there on the table.
What's that supposed to mean? Look, Mom, I'm sorry that I have to get my mail out of the same mailbox as you and Dad, okay? I'm 30 years old. Don't you think I want my own mailbox? Huh? Huh? As soon as I get out from under my visa debt, I'm going to move out, okay? What do you want me to do? What do you want me to do? You want me to go and build my own mailbox? Huh? You know, because I'll go down to Home Depot right now, I'll get mailbox building supplies, and I'll go and build my own separate mailbox. Would that make you happy?
I'll tell you what I have a hankering for is some sweet corn.
Mmm, it's almost pumpkin pie time.
Mm-hmm. Oh, my God! All right, who's been in my room? And don't tell me nobody, because there's something that I do to the door when I can tell if somebody's opened it, and somebody's definitely been in there and opened the door to my room.
I did your laundry and put it on your bed, dear.
Oh, all right. Okay, sorry, all right? Thank you. Look, just for future reference, that room is my special place. I would very much appreciate it if you would leave the laundry outside the door, okay? I'm sorry I yelled. I love you both very much. I love you, Mom. I love you, Dad. Hey, I'm gonna go get something to eat. Anybody want anything?
Oh, no, don't. Thank you, honey. I left you a plate of food in the oven, though.
Why did you do that? I told you to stop doing things for me. If you keep doing things for me, then I'll never leave this place. And I know that neither of you wants that, right? I want it to be like you barely know that I'm here. Do I have to heat it up or is it ready to go?
It's ready, dear.
Hey, Dad? Dad, do you want a beer? Huh? Dad? What? Now he's not talking to me? Huh? I'm trying so hard to make this work out.
He didn't hear you. Honey, do you want a beer?
A beer? Sure, that sounds great.
Great. All right, Dad. Come on right up.
Here is a whole article on aphids.
Oh, save that. Tear that out. I'd like to read that.
All right. Hello. Kevin, he sure is. Hold on just a minute.
Son of a bitch!
Kevin!
What? Look, I'm sorry I swore. The plate was really hot. What are you gonna do now, Dad, huh? Huh? You gonna boot me out of the house for swearing? Huh? Well, if you boot me out now, I'm gonna be living in the street because I can't afford my own apartment, okay? Just because I'm not good at saving money doesn't make me a bad person. Are you happy now? Look, I'm crying. Your little boy's crying like a little baby. Look, you want daddy?
Phone's for you.
All right, thanks, Dad. I'll take it upstairs.
Kevin will be right with you.
You know, I'll tell you where I found a lot of aphids, right out back there on that plum tree.
Mm. I've got the phone!
Those little buggers sure like fruit.
They sure do.
Hey, I've got the phone! You can hang up the phone now!
I will tell you one thing. I'll take aphids over ticks any day.
I'll second that.
I've got the phone! You can hang up the friggin' phone!
Kevin has the phone, honey. You can hang it up.
Do you understand this Peanuts cartoon? I don't get it.
That is very strange.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what that is.
Oh, my God. You're never going to believe who that was. That was Nancy from the office. You know that girl I have that huge crush on? Anyway, she wants to go out, so I want to take her to see Bride of Chucky tonight. Please, please tell me you're not doing anything. I can borrow the car. Please.
Honey, can Kevin use the car tonight?
Oh, sure. I don't see why not. You might want to check the gas.
Dad says to check the gas.
God, that was one time! One time! Can't you ever let that go? You know what? You know what? I'm not gonna let this get to me, all right? I'm just gonna go out. I'm gonna wish you guys a very nice evening, and I will see you later.
I can't wait for my own death.
I hear you.